Hi children, today we are going to do a word problems. Word problems in addition. Together with that, carry over. We have already learned two-digit addition with carry over. We have already learned. We are also going to do together with that word problem. So in the form of word problem, two-digit addition with carry over. I hope you will enjoy doing word problem. We'll do it together, shall we? Yes, let's look at a first sum. Let's read together. Look, this is the problem given to you. You and I will read together. In a class, there are 24 girls and 27 boys. Your question is, how many students are there in the class? So we've got to make statements now. Let's read together. In a class, there are 24 girls. How many girls? 24 girls. So under tens one, we put it down. 24 is 2, 10, 4, 1. In a class, there are 24 girls plus 27 boys plus 27 boys. 2, 10, 7, 1. So we got it. Now, the question is, how many students are there in the class? We got the girls and the boys. Now, we have to add them all. Two-digit numbers, addition. Carry over. Look carefully. You're going to find the answer. Okay. Let's add the ones place. Four ones, seven ones. Seven ones plus four ones. How many? Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Seven ones plus four ones make 11 ones. What is 11 ones? 1, 10 and 1, 1. In the ones place, we leave the 1. We take the 1, 10 and take it up and put it in the tens place. So we have here 1, 1. And the 1, 10 is gone to the tens place. Now let's add together. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 4, 5. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. So we write the 5 here. 5 tens, 1, 1. The question is, how many students are there in the class? Your answer is 24 girls plus 27 boys. Altogether, how many? 51 students. That is your answer. There are totally 51 students. 24 girls plus 27 boys is equal to 51. Your answer? There are totally 51 students. Did you enjoy the word problem? Yes. Good. Now, let's go on. Ravi has 12 balls and Tim gave him 19 more balls. How many balls does Ravi have altogether? So we are doing two-digit addition with carryover. Pay attention. We'll put the numbers in ones and tens place. Ravi has 12 balls. How many? We'll put 12. Ravi has 12 balls, that is 1, 10, 2, 1s. 12. Now, Tim gave him 19 more balls plus 19. We have to do 12 plus 19. What do we get? Addition with carryover. In the ones place, we have 2 and 9. So we are going to add what is in the ones place. 9 ones plus 2 ones. 9 plus 2. 9, 10, 11. So 9 plus 2 is 11. That is 110, 11. The 11, we leave it in the ones place. We carry the 110 to the tens place. Now we have all the tens in the tens place. Let's add the tens. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. So we put the 3 down here. We have 3 tens. 1, 2, 3 tens and 1, 1. 12 plus 19 is 31. Look at your question. How many balls does Ravi have altogether? So your answer, Ravi has 31 balls altogether. Did you enjoy working out this problem? Good. Let's look at another problem. Look what is given to you. Read with me. There are 18 sparrows and 25 parrots on a tree. Your question is, how many birds are there in all? Let's do. There are 18 parrots. So, how many parrots? You put down the number of parrots, 1 and 8, 18 parrots on a tree, plus, 18 sparrows on a tree, plus 25 parrots. 18 sparrows plus 25 parrots on a tree. You're supposed to find how many birds are there in all. We are doing two-digit addition with carryover. We have 1 10, 8 ones, 2 tens, 5 ones, and we have put down ones and tens in the column. Let's add all the ones. 8 ones plus 5 ones, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 8 plus 5 is 13. 1 and 3, 13. 8 ones plus 5 ones make 13 ones. Now, we leave the 3 ones in the ones place. We take the 1, 10 and put it in the tens place. Now, let's add all the tens. Good. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. So we have 4 tens. So 18 plus 25 is 43. Your question is, how many birds are there in all? So you write the statement, there are 43 birds in all. There are 43 birds in all. Now you learned word problem with two-digit number with carryover. Did you enjoy the sum? Let's work out another sum. Look what we have here. Let's read together. There are 35 mangoes and 35 apples in a basket. How many fruits are there totally? So, number of mangoes, 35. So, we'll put it in the ones and tens place. 3 tens, 5 ones. Number of mangoes, 35 plus 35 apples. 35 mangoes, 35 apples. What is 35 plus 35? We are doing two-digit addition with carryover. We have put them in the tens and ones place. Let's add all the ones. 5 ones plus 5 ones. 5 plus 5, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 plus 5 is 10. 1 and 0, 10. Now 10 is a two-digit number. You cannot, when it is 10, it becomes 110. So you put 0 in the ones place. That 110 we'll take and we'll put it in the tens place. That 110 goes into the tens place. And we leave the 0 in the ones place. Now let's add all the tens. 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we get 7 tens here. So we write 7 here. 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 3 is 7. We write 7 tens here. 7 tens. 35 plus 35 gives you 70. So how many fruits are there totally? There are 70 fruits totally. Did you enjoy doing the word problem with the addition carryover? Let us go to another sum now. Read your problem first. There are 68 jasmines and 24 roses in a garden. In a garland. 68 jasmines and 24 roses in a garland. How many flowers are there altogether? That's what we must find out. Let's put it into the tens and ones place. There are 68 jasmines. 6 tens, 8 ones, we arrange it correctly. And 24 roses. 24 plus 24. So these are the flowers in the garland. 68 plus 24. Let's add the 6 tens, 8 ones, 2 tens, 4 ones. First, let's add all the ones. 8 ones. Plus 4 1. 8 1's plus 4 1's. 8 plus 4. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 8 plus 4 is 12. 1 and 2, 12. 1 and 2, 12 is a double digit number. 1, 10, 2, 1. In the 1's place, we can only put the 1's. So we put the 2 1's. The 1, 10, we take and we take and put it into the tens place before we add. 1 10 plus 6 1 1 plus 6 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 8 9 7 plus 2 is 9. So we have here 92. 68 plus 24 is equal to 92. How many flowers are there altogether? There are 92 flowers altogether. So your answer. Your answer is there are 92 flowers altogether. Did you enjoy doing the word problem? Adding two-digit numbers with carryover? I hope you did.